YouTube, this is SkyGamers, and today I'm posting on Lego Make 41's channel, and today I have another Star Wars Lego model. So this time it's a really teeny, I was going to say Enterprise, but that's Star Trek. This is the Millennium Falcon from the second trilogy of Star Wars, 4, 5, and 6. Sorry. So I've made this quite small, so I just split it into the two parts. So, this part is just the main part, that it's just a 3x3 disc, and then there's the bit that goes underneath it. So basically I have a 2x2 disc connecting to, I purposely put that piece at the back so I could show you in this review what that piece was. So basically it's a double-sided piece that sticks out of a stud piece. Anyway, so I used that and put a clear stud on the front for that window bit that you see, and for the front with those little wing thingies coming out the front, I used that. I'm not sure what it's called, but it's like a hinge thing that has three things, and then I use these special hinge pieces to connect to it. So I'll just put that back on, and then, so basically, oh, and underneath the saucer is a one stud piece, one stud in the middle, two studs on the bottom, so that sort of centers it in the middle. So then I just put the saucer thingy on the top, and then it looks best from the top, I think, like that. So I think that's basically everything I can tell you. So thank you guys for watching, like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any more Lego ideas that I could build, please tell me in the comments. Feedback and feed forward is always appreciated. So thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.